Hello, teachers and parents. My name is Sunny. Today, my topic is my busy life. Ever since becoming a third grader, I have become busier and busier. Every day, I have to get up at 6 o'clock in the morning. After I get dressed, I usually have some bread on my way to the bus stop. We sit 40 minutes. I arrive at school and start my day by taking a test. After that, I study hard during my 4 morning classes. At noon, I have a quick lunch and take a short nap to relax. My afternoon classes start at 1 o'clock and end at 5 o'clock. However, I cannot go home directly. So when I get home, it is around 10 o'clock. After I take a shower and have a snack, I have to prepare for my next day's tests and do my homework. I have almost no time to watch TV or talk with my parents. When I go to bed, it is usually 1 o'clock in the morning, and I feel totally exhausted. Thank you for listening.